بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
If somebody wants to be upon what is correct, نعم, the affairs have been made clear. However, you have to seek knowledge. لازم أن تطلب العلم. You have to seek knowledge. At the same time, how do we go about seeking knowledge? It's not just about opening a book, saying I'm going to seek knowledge and you don't know anything. Or it's not about opening up and looking on Google because you don't know what you're going to come across. That's not the tariqa that you seek knowledge. As Sheikh Al-Fawzan said, a person must seek knowledge. He must gain understanding in the religion. وَيَأْخُذَ الْعِلْمَ عَنِ الْعُلَمَاءِ. And he must take knowledge from the scholars. وَلَا يَأْخُذَ الْعِلْمَ عَنْ نَفْسِهِ أو عَنْ مِثْلِهِ مِنَ الْجُهَالِ. He should not take knowledge from his own self or rely upon the like of him, someone similar to him, from the ignorant people. And that's the problem in this time. Ikhwan, people, they rush. ما عنده شيء. ما عنده شيء. He rushes, يستعجل, to make a video and put it on YouTube. And he says, I'm teaching the people their religion. إذا لم تستحي فاصنع ما شئت. If you have no shame, do as you please. That's a musibah. The new thing now, have a maktaba behind you, have nice books in the maktaba, put a camera in front of you, خلاص, and claim تدعي أنك تدرس الناس, that you're teaching the people, and so on and so forth. الشيخ الفوزان said, بأن يتعلم الإنسان ويأخذ العلم عن العلماء, to take knowledge from the scholars, to not take knowledge from the like of him. So if you see someone is like you and he's putting himself forward and you know that he's min al-juhar, don't take knowledge from him. أو من المتعالمين, or is somebody that pretends to have knowledge. أو من الكتب, just relying on books. So reliance on books, no. بل يأخذ العلم عن أهله. Rather, he must take knowledge from his people. لأن هذا العلم يتلقى عن العلماء, because this knowledge is taken from the scholars. فالعلم بالتلقي. Knowledge is taken from the علماء. وليس بالأخذ من الكتب. Not just solely relying upon books. That is one of the reasons why many of the people in this time, they have strayed from the truth because they have solely relied upon books. And you hear all types of ajaib and gharaib, strange things. And that is what the scholars, they say, من دخل في غير فنه أتى بالعجائب والغرائب. If somebody talks about a science or a knowledge that he is not familiar with, he is not firm in, you will hear amazing things from that type of person. الكتب إنما هي أدوات. Books, they are tools. فقط للبحث, for research. يشرحها العلماء, the scholars, they explain them. أما الوصول إلى الحق, as for arriving at the truth, فهذا يؤخذ عن أهل العلم, then it is to be learned from the scholars, ويروى عنهم, and it is conveyed from them, خلفا عن سلف, generation after generation. The previous generations, the latter generations, they take from the previous generations. هكذا العلم. That is the way to seek knowledge.